Okay, in the last segment we talked about prepositional phrases, but now I want to talk about phrases in a more general way. Prepositional phrases are just one kind of phrase. A phrase, by definition, and we have it here on the board, is just a group of words acting together without a subject and a verb. The fact that a phrase doesn't have a subject and a verb tells you that a phrase cannot be a sentence by itself. A phrase can serve as an adjective, an adverb, or a noun, but it cannot be a full sentence by itself. And we call phrases either adjectival or adjective phrases, adverbial or noun phrases, according to what they do in a sentence. I have some examples of phrases underneath. On the boat is a phrase. You can hear that it's a unit. It's a group of words acting together. Every week is a phrase. During the summer is a phrase. Running alone is a phrase. Dribbling down their chins is a phrase. All of these are units within a sentence, but they're not sentences by themselves. Now, as was the case with prepositional phrases, which is just one particular instance of a phrase, phrases are just phrases when they're on the blackboard by themselves, like this. But when they are in sentences, we call them according to what they do. So the phrase running alone on a blackboard is just a phrase. All we can say about it is you've got a couple of words that are acting together. But when we see the phrase running alone in a sentence, we call the phrase according to what it's doing. So in this sentence, the man running alone is my friend. Running alone is describing man, because man is a noun. Running alone is an adjective phrase, because adjectives are what describe nouns. In this sentence, the man fell running alone. Running alone tells you under what conditions the falling took place. It tells you how the falling occurred. So running alone is an adverbial phrase in this sentence, and you notice you could move it. Running alone, comma, the man fell. This is an adverbial phrase. In this sentence, running alone is therapeutic. Running alone is a thing. In this case, it's the subject of the sentence. It doesn't have a subject in itself, but in this particular sentence, that group of words is serving as the subject of the sentence. In this case, it's a noun phrase. It's not describing anything. It's a thing in itself. Running alone is therapeutic. Running alone is the subject of that sentence, and is the verb.